Somehow, after playing this game for a very while, I feel a little empty inside. I don't know why, but maybe I should play the Eastern Front more. What do you think?
Hello, I hope you're all doing well. And don't mind my arms, because I'm just trying to reach this cookie jar on the top shelf, but my arms, they don't want to cooperate. So, yeah, where was I? Oh yeah,
is that I should stop playing Hell Let Loose and look at the subreddit. Hey, did you know that Hell Let Loose had a subreddit? Yes, it did. And today, I'm gonna review it with another YouTuber. Here he is, and his name is Tropic Leo. Also, before that, smash like and subscribe and comment and do all the things that you need to do. And let's go! Hello everyone, we're doing a meme review on Hell Let Loose featuring Dino, but on YouTube he's called Tropic Leo. Give a round of applause.
How's it going, girls?
I think we're the one who's doing this meme review thing on Hell Let Loose for the first time.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking,
yeah.
Man.
So yeah, let's start it.
On the memes.
Let's go.
Main!
The very first one is yours. You don't want to review that? Do you want to review that?
No, not that.
Alright. Germans celebrating mass near Stalingrad. Germany chaplain Alois Beck celebrating mass near Stalingrad. That is not a meme.
That's not a good one.
That's... Welcome back.
Okay. Yeah, I think we gotta like rate it from 1 to 10 also, right?
Oh yeah, you can rate it. Would you like to read it?
When you meet the only guy of the enemy team who had also the idea to flank around everyone. This happened to us, right? When you usually play the recon.
Yeah.
That's when you meet people like these.
Yeah, you should have the zoom effect. This would be better if it was a video. And it got like 1,000 upvotes.
Yeah, 1.1k.
If people flank as often on public as this meme gets reposted, public games would be a lot more fun.
It's not a really funny meme, but it's something relatable, right?
Relatable.
Yeah.
Memes.
I would rate it 3 out of 10.
3 out of 10? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll give it 5. Tell my American friends about Hell Let Loose. They say yes and buy it. They get shot at constantly and don't know what to do about it. They load the game and we get to playing. I kind of get it. Okay, at the time when we were recording the video, we did not quite understand what this meme meant. I guess it's a little messy, so I'll try to explain it to you. I guess in a manner that PewDiePie would explain it, you know? So here goes nothing. Tell my American friends about Hell Let Loose. They say yes and they buy it. They get shot at constantly and don't know what to do about it. They load up the game and we get to playing. You see? You did not complete the circle. After that, there should be another arrow that says your friends that got Hell Let Loose should have told their American friends to go and buy the game, and then the cycle would repeat, and then the circle would be complete, and this meme would have been so much better, you know. Also, you should have said in the they load up the game and we get to playing, you should have said they load up the game again regardless and we get to playing. You see? Please, if you are making memes, make it complete. This small peepee.
I see.
Yeah.
From that angle, it's good, yeah.
I'd give it
still give it 4, though.
4, okay.
Yeah.
I'd give it 6.
Next meme.
Yes. Soviet plot armor.
That's sad.
Russian bias. And he just kept running.
Yeah,
right?
He didn't even care. I don't think he even took damage. If the devs are looking.
Yes, devs, please. Look at this video.
Love your game, but I'll give it 4 out of 10.
4?
Yeah.
Alright. Next meme. Enemy recon team is wearing a mask and me using artillery. Yeah.
This is relatable. Yeah.
For real. Very relatable. It's kind of redundant because I feel like that's the only job of recon taking out garrisons and taking out the artillery.
Sometimes it's unfair, but I've actually done this myself.
And yeah.
I'm not happy about it. I've camped HQs and killed tank crews.
Yeah.
That doesn't feel good.
In my opinion, they should fix it. Like,
yeah.
Maybe have motors, maybe? I don't know. So hard to laugh at these. Next meme.
I've actually seen this meme earlier.
Really?
Yeah, but the thing is, Puma, it's a German vehicle, right? But Ford, it's American.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Okay, here's another oopsie I made. I didn't realize that Ford vehicle, I could not see the name. Am I blind? Am I really that blind? It literally says Puma right there. Okay, so the vehicle is a Ford Puma, and I did not recognize it instantly. They don't manufacture that here in the Philippines, which is why I wouldn't be familiar if I saw it for the first time. And the way he reacted as well, I don't think there's a Ford Puma where he lives. I'm sorry if we missed the joke there. If we have recognized that the vehicle was a Ford Puma, then we would have thought that this meme was good. So that's it. Back to the video. They should have.
That would have been nice.
That would have made more sense. Once in a blue moon, there's always a, excuse me, good medic. Oh yeah. Run.
Have you ever played as medic?
Yeah, many, many times. It's so fun. They keep yelling, yes. Medic!
Yes, that's the best part of it. When I was on tanking, the only role I could play was the medic because I'm useless when I'm in the infantry. Since I don't have to kill much, you know, I just run around, enjoy the game. The community is nice.
Pretty good meme.
This is good.
Yeah.
It's good.
It's beautiful. I've looked at it for 5 hours now. Oh, okay. Because there's a lot of garrisons. You need garrisons to win.
Oh, yes.
It's beautiful. Because the more spawn choices you have, the more you have control over a larger like area of the map.
Yeah, they're doing great. It's a good one.
Oh, I found a really good meme here, but I don't know if I can find it. But let's just keep scrolling. Okay. And this guy is called... Okay.
What the fuck? This dude's invincible.
What?
He's fucking...
Okay. It's pretty good.
He dies, though.
Yeah, he just flopped.
Oh, this is actually...
Yeah, good one.
How did he die?
Oh, from the charge.
Oh, it was a charge. I thought it was a mine. Okay.
No.
Rip.
I think the tank died too. Yeah.
That was good. 9 out of 10.
8 out of 10. Nice.
Right. Next meme. Walking through deep water be like...
That's pretty relatable.
You can just walk. They don't have an animation for the swimming yet.
Yeah, just make it possible to swim.
Welcome to Hell Let Loose. Shortest life, 0. Probably gotten.
Wait,
the...
I think he was a medic.
Maybe. Oh, he got 11 revives.
Yeah.
Yeah. Rip.
It could be a tank.
Yeah, it could be a tank.
There you go.
The next one's my video. I think no one commented on this except you and me.
Oh man, at least we have each other, eh?
Thank you. I think it's like 7-8 minutes. Personally, I think I've done better meme videos than this. I'll send you a link later. Next meme. Oh, this one's a good one. This one's a good one. Best nickname ever. Shaving Ryan's private.
They should make a film out of this, eyes.
It would be very graphic. What a Chad.
Hey, we should see the comments.
Yeah, because I haven't seen that name in literally every online FPS since 1998.
I don't think it's a meme. Support.
Oh, okay. There's this store called Target.
Yeah.
And the symbol is literally a target, like a surrounding circle on the outside, and the inside is like a circle. And they're playing on that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that...
okay. Not relatable for me, so that's why I didn't get it.
Next meme?
Yes.
Alright.
Next meme.
Wanna read it?
Yeah. Right. More like Stalin Black. Am I right? This is real bad. I was, when you zoom in using a scope weapon, I get like,
yeah, see that. And then, I mean, were you here for the release of Carentan?
No, I wasn't.
It was just as bad. There should be a meme next to this, and it will do the, you know, the guy who says first time.
Oh, you got 10 minutes to kill this tank that was stuck. It's an American tank, and the guy who's holding the gun is American.
Yeah, yeah.
Why would you kill a friendly tank?
For real, why would they? I mean, it would just explode on itself by itself. Artillery in its current form is terrible. Change my mind. Artillery is lame and should be replaced by mortars. That's what I was saying. Number one, limited range, 2 map squares. Need ammo supplied via trucks. Make the user more vulnerable. Yeah, because the recon is doing the same thing, man. If the people know how to use artillery, it's overpowered.
It's true. If you give them mortars, you can actually place them anywhere on the map and just make the game more competitive, right? You can use, like, you can still give artillery, but like a power, like the bombing run, right?
Yeah.
Man, so you get both, but
that would be like the, what do you call it? Like the Russian rocket thing?
Fiducias.
I'm waving my hand for no reason. It's not being seen on camera.
Wait, what?
Oh, ho.
Kill the one in front of him.
Poor guy, man. They both died.
Pretty good. Good, though.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Second to the last meme. Oh, it's, yeah, what you want? What you want? We're watching your video.
Sure.
Can I ping it?
I literally lined myself up perfectly with the tree.
Rip.
Spoke too soon. That's what karma gets you.
Last meme. Oh. Rip.
Laugh, it's so evil.
It's good. And he had the evil laugh.
Perfect laugh.
Chad.
It's pretty good. So, give it a like.
I guess that's the end of the very first meme review of the Hell Loose subreddit. That's it for meme review. Like, comment, subscribe, and also check out Dinu, but his name is Tropic Leo on YouTube. Please check out his channel. He makes Hell Let Loose videos.
We'll catch you guys on another meme review.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. See y'all.